for Cross 3. I'm sorry if I sound out of it. I've been literally sleeping the whole day with extra hours of sleep, so I'm like a little bit out of it right now. I'm like a little, riding the entire train, so I'm a little bit trippy. Which is funny, considering we're about to walk into a game where you literally, you have to trip out to get upgrades and everything. First, let's check out the settings. Controls of sensitivity. I may have to edit that. Let's edit the on. And that's it. But yeah, welcome to Far Cry 3, everybody. I have not played this game in a lot of years. I had it when I did not have a console yet, when I got out of Job Corps, a training facility, a technical school. So I got a laptop and was playing Far Cry 3 on the laptop, but I never got around finishing it. I got pretty far, but I never got around to officially finishing it, I'm afraid. And it's just going on and on. But when I got Far Cry 5, when I pre-ordered it, apparently those who pre-ordered Far Cry 5 before the release, they were allowed a free version of Far Cry 3 Classic Edition on the PS4. And I'm like, why not? So I finally got Far Cry 3, and why the fuck not? I'll stream it for you guys. So let's get into the game, shall we? Just a note, I will not talk during cutscenes. Whenever there's like serious cutscenes going on, I will not talk. Let's just do Survivor. Remake. This is the original Far Cry 3 for PlayStation 4. There is no remake whatsoever within this game. So when Far Cry 3 went down, this is the original.
To my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license.
Where the Riley!
Hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old. Did he fucking pass out? Hold the door! Yo, Jason, get in! Get in!
Nice fucking phone. So, what do we have here? Grant and Jason from California, huh? Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you, because you two white boys, you look very expensive, and that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry. What did you say? What did you say? Did you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick! Look at me. Look me in the fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up, or you die. What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? What, is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, you hit the ground. It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax.
Hi,
you...
Bob Billy.
What? Huh?
Sorry if I'm not talking. I'm trying not to talk during
okay, brother.
Serious
we're gonna have
scene.
A lot of fun together when we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fucks are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. I get you every fucking time, man.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Okay, I'm sorry.
I laughed. Cried. Cried some more.
received a text from Worm, so I'm just reading here. What time is it?
Oh my god, there's so many of them. It's that.
There they were, sitting around waiting for him to come in the room. And before you know it, he had two of us with him. We sat with
him. Go, 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 quick. Hide in the plants.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, behind you.
This is a fucking nightmare, man.
The slide action.
Fucking get past him. Then you can throw a rock there.
And then no one has been stopped. When you start calling, you can put it at someone's head, and then they will know that you are a very serious person. And when they come correct, then you will see. It was nothing. I definitely had that.
All right. Let's go.
Okay.
Did I hear wrong?
I'm suddenly reminded of Deegan and Knuckles because they just started clucking their tongue.
Save me, please!
In here!
I'm not a friend! It burns like a brother! No! Please!
Should have used a rubble.
Far Cry 3 was one of the best Far Cry games I've played.
No, please!
I have to read Bill's text.
Where are we?
I never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Later, Bob Billy.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others. And then we're going home.
Grant! No! Stay with me, Grant! Please, don't die! Hold on, Grant, hold on! Oh, God, oh, God! No, no, no! Grant! Grant!
I like that. No, I respect that! I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if this jungle doesn't eat you up alive,
fucking death! Get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run!
Run,
Forrest!
Run!
Fuck! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Shit, no, no, oh, oh. Get out of here. Find Riley and the others. Please let them be alive.
Oh no! favorite. First Blood! Yay, I got a trophy on my PS4! Cause I did this only on fucking PC!
Speaks to the warrior. The path leads to the heart of the jungle. Follow the path. And you will find the answer.
Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The armor's been deadened to allow for the Tatao. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao. Lava Lava. The heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the Tatao will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and 4 other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I'm going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki Village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Salamat, Tengahari. I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. They called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose, but my will is set on one woman. Here, cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? It is the first time for everything.
Oh boy. First, let's, a little bit better.
What would...
Radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Gotcha.
Follow me, my friend. Here, the power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain, know where to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you, you will learn valuable information from them. Yes, the scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
I gotta edit that. Control sensitivity. Okay, that's a little bit better. It's a little dulled, but at least it's not too fast when I press down. Okay, that's it. Down I go. Can't open that.
That must be the radio tower.
Okay.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Here.
Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
First, I gotta go back to the store. I hate that the whole together. That's always been a downside I didn't like, is like holding buttons to do something.
Hi!
Hi! What's up? Let's see here. Down my back. Oops, I took... Oh, there we go. That's how I bring it up.
Buy or sell?
Okay. Let's jump. I don't remember how to switch out weapons. Oh well, it'll come to time where it'll tell me what to do. Save up so I can get that boat.
Bring back plants and animals. Which ones? Do this. I've got you.
change weapons, please?
Gotta be enough plants.
Fast travel. Fuck the driving because I suck at driving. Oh my god. I still wish I know how to change fucking weapons.
Thank you.
Dennis, I've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow.
Oh, the graphics.
Choose another.
It's all pixelated for me. I guess it doesn't look pixelated on a tiny screen, but... this I do want to learn.
You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe! We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa!
Oh, shit!
We have to get her back.
Come, follow.
You're doing the driving, man.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vass's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vass. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. You conquer one for Irakia, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat, who live at the heart of the island. The tattoo will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Oh, joy.
Jason, Dennis has given you the tattoo. Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance or sneak in. It is your choice.
Okay.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Thank you.
get rid of all this shit popping up. So much, so I'm trying to get rid of them. So the problem is the skills won't go away.
Okay, Lisa, they're all gone. You're safe now.
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her.
What?
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
That's where I'm at right now.
Watch your fire!
Disgusting.
Interesting.
Thought it sounded like something.
Whoa!
Hide for that. What weapon did he have? Okay.
I could use some backup here.
Kia ora.
Hello, brother.
Dumbass got bit by Komodos. Pigs there, I can kill and make a bigger wallet. then I can buy the bow. Goats. What do I need to unlock more weapons? Here, so I mean, his goats are supposed to be around here. Hmm. dum-dums. There's one of those, but where's the fucker I got to go? Go. Dumbass, you're scaring the goat around.
Where the fuck did he go?
God damn it.
Watch me take him down. Okay.
No, wait, how do I do my, help? Oh, fuck. I could have found the arrows I shot. Oh well. Anyway, I'm in the area where the tapirs should be at. Deer, 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 deer! You fucking ate my deer! You ate my deer. I think I'm going off site where I need to kill the tapirs. Yeah, I am. Oh, hello! Fuck. Scare the shit out of me. That scared me. Oh. Thank you. heard the sound of a tape here. Where was it? There they are. Just committed suicide. Oh no. So long they vanish. God damn it. Motherfuckers. It took too long that I lost my fucking tapir skins I needed. Did they go down the river? Fuck Nugget. There we go. Where are those? Oh, the tapir's in the sun. I didn't even notice. I'm a stupid butt. Headphones falling back. I don't want to stay in the water too long because I don't know if there's crocodiles in the water. Okay, but since I did that, let's go unlock this radio tower. It's like in the total opposite direction where to go, but why the hell not? What's this? Now we just need a ride.
Good looking.
a dumbass there. Why is there a tiger?
Nothing to be afraid of.
Now where's the tiger? Because I know they killed the tiger.
Oh.
Goddamn pirates. They're scum.
Sorry, boy.
Come on.
Ew.
Do this.
I didn't know I could do that.
We can clean this place of fires. Citra promised.
I haven't upgraded my fucking armor though.
Wait and see. We will be safe.
Work, but there's still more to do here. Check out the bulletin board.
The outpost is ours, but if you want to truly help the Rakia, you should check out the bulletin board.
I still must go to the tower. My people. Oh my god, I'm so fucking racist by saying that. I just hated myself so much there. Dick. my ear. Hey! Hello, Ada. Sorry if I delay in responding to you. I got surprise attacked by a tiger and had to run. Watching the stream, man. You should have been here earlier. I was screaming like a girl. Even though I am a girl. There it is. Go slow. Last time I went too fast up on top of here and I, let's just say it didn't end well. Oh, there it is. So that means the next place is this tower, so let's fast travel here. Killed or ravaged by an animal. That one. Fuck, I hate driving. Never anything good happens when I drive. Example one. I called some NPC enemies dumbasses for driving off the bridge. I myself end up running into the railing of the bridge and driving off as well. Position. Oh, the hell? What's this? Okay, I don't see any other enemies. Butt cage, I don't see a cage.
Let's keep this shit rolling.
Suck.
summon animals to kill?
Check out the bulletin board.
Mommy.
Who's the man? Me?
This outpost belongs to the Rakia, and we'll keep it that way.
Wait until this is home again.
The fuck? I want to use the fucking fireproof and I won't let me. Use the fireproof so. I can't pick up the medical.
you promised. Family's okay.
Okay.
Okay. You trained for this.
There we go.
It was beautiful once. It will be again.
We have the utmost, but there is still more to do. Check out the jobs on the bulletin board.
Who's the man? Me.
Started a fucking forest fire. Okay, let's head up to the tower and then I'll be ending this stream. I know I'll be playing all the way to 7, but starting to get a bit hungry. Plus, I did good. like green plants more and more. Oh, I hate doing this. The Record of Vocals free. Fuck. I wasted all my money. Coming in watching the stream, please look out for my YouTube. I will be uploading it to there as well. I'll be making clips out of what happened in this stream pretty soon once it's done saving itself. Yeah, this was a very interesting stream.
You got the bullet.
And thanks again for joining, everyone. Catch you next time. I will be putting an event up as soon as possible, probably tomorrow or the next day, to give heads up. For now on, I'll be giving heads up of when I'll stream in terms of events that will pop up onto my page. So please check out my channel as much as you can and watch out for any type of updates and events that will be posted there. Again, thanks a lot. See you.